everybody, no matter how strong they are, can be susceptible to the predator mind. And being aware of it is half the problem. But these things are necessary in life in order to make you stronger. Because what doesn't kill you makes you stronger, folks. That is absolutely true that it does.
Yeah. Dreams among mayhem, but dreams never wasted. I've become great for the tears and the blood that I've tasted. Long story short, the ride's been quite rough. Thinking once that I suffered, I just wasn't tough enough. When I look back now, I don't know that guy. Disbelieve in the events, unsure how and why. We can't have all the answers, sometimes we'll never know. It's a fucking roller coaster, so just go with the flow. It's been about 10 years, yeah, slam it in reverse. My mum disappeared, he created a curse. Shame on me for using that as an excuse. A mental illness was caused by emotional abuse. Drugs are a choice, yeah, but ignorance is dumb. When you poison the damaged, it hurts to feel numb. Yeah, 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 like mother, like son. But she taught me how to love when the world gave her none. Yeah, yeah. Family of fakes, cash kept hearts cold. I nearly threw up when I peeked through the blindfold. Got cheated on, never saw my kids again. Seek legal advice, they didn't believe what I had told them. Assuming that I'd done something wrong to dad. Reassuring myself I gave all the love I ever had. Day they were taken, the old me was no more. I still remember the feeling when I dropped to the fucking floor. Family house built, plus quickly settles in. 30 years of hoarding, just thrown in the bin. Every photo from where I've been and what I ever did. Every storybook mum read to me when I was a little kid. You think you know a person, but you never know shit. If I deserve to be punished, I'd accept and I'd admit. Related by blood, but that's all that's remaining. Why wouldn't they help me in my most devastating? Pretended and failed, nothing seems fair. If I was to take my life, who would even fucking care? Still hurting from when they found Jake hanging from a noose. Brother from another mother, what you love, you sometimes lose.
Yeah. Battle with power, wrestled with sorrow. My subconscious told me I was needed for tomorrow. Empty in life, this deep darkness don't smile. Time is a healer, but sure it takes a fucking while. I'd always smoke pot and be an occasional binge drinker. But the crystal meth me, hook, line, and sinker. Once a week, then every day. Next thing I knew, it was every weekly pay. Little concern for my so-called health. When you give up on life, you rediscover yourself. No longer a boozer or a weed puffing monkey. Transforming into a teeth grunted psychotic junkie.
Yeah.
Best policy is honesty, nah, probably not. Best in your addiction to your family won't help you a lot. Your sister's called rotten, she's fake as fuck. Speaking the truth means that you're shit out of luck.
Yeah.
Suck vampires, draining my vibration. Fearing my frequency like a fucking reptilian. Your daughter's gone, and so are your great-grandkids. You had a zero care factor when I said I was injected. Here I go again, searching for a fucking reason. But no matter what I do, I know I'm never gonna please them. Confirmation of nothing, no need for any fucking answer. Blood's thicker than water, this one's sicker than cancer. So I bought a one-way ticket, I flew far away. My dad said he'd open his door if I made it here one day. And what do you know, just more push and fucking shove. I guess it's just me and mum capable of love. Slept in Hyde Park for a couple of nights. He had a visitor and no room to my luggage anywhere inside. Not to mention his house was just a 5-minute walk away. But when a soul's broken so bad, it can't be broken again. A friend of mine gave me some news from my nana to let me know my sister killed herself. Like it doesn't matter. Human or
beast.
Human or beast. To say the fucking least. It's not actually time that heals the pain. It's the memories fading till nothing else remains. Until you've experienced, you can't really understand. It's lost pain and sacrifice that makes you a man.
Yeah.
When I arrived in Sydney, began the rise of being wise. The truth I've discovered, debunking all the lies. To realise what I was taught wasn't even fucking true. I learned a lot about myself that I never before knew. What I saw back then was all out of focus. I can see it all now, I'm awake and fully conscious. Spiritually evolved, stronger pain, stronger hunger. Spreading love while avoiding every fearmonger. I intend to swim my blood and speak to the sun. Accept yourself, everything and everyone. Open up your eyes, try to remember who you are before you manipulated minds, brain fried too far.
Yeah, yeah.
This is the way reality works. If something's bugging you, reality will give you a bit more of it. And it will continue to do so. It will give you a bit more and a bit more and a bit more until you finally wake up to yourself. And then you can rise above these things. And that's why reality does that. Oh, you didn't like that? Okay, have a bit more. How do you like it now? Till you can understand how reality works and what you're dealing with and realize that it's all about your emotional state and how you're dealing with these things and what you do with the information that comes to you, then it will keep giving it to you. And nobody's immune to this, folks. Don't think you are and don't think that I am, because it's all a learning process for all of us. We just have to be open to the lesson and open to the message contained within the lesson, because there's always one there.
Yeah.